little baby where you could have been. I kept it solid and you left, switched up at the end. Switched up at the end. Where you could have been.
Something's holding you on the left side.
You think so?
Unless it's...
Is there any? It should be around there if there is anything. You hear me? Shouldn't be. Hey, are you?
Oh, it's just a boat, huh? Pretty much, or whatever. Yeah. Oh yeah, I see the boat.
Straight up?
Oh, this hose is bogging me.
There you go.
Your strut bar is in the way.
Come on, hose. There you go. There you go. Right, grab that. Let's put it on.
My trophy.
Well, that's a fat ass. You see? Turn under it. Why is that a fat ass?
Oh, what the
face
heck? That's
there?
Broken.
Is it?
Yeah, look right here.
Oh, that's the gasket. Dude, why is it so fat? I remember this. That's fucking fat. It's like a 3D printed spacer. Like, literally, it looks
that's
like a...
That's not good.
Alright, do you type out what you did?
This is literally like a 3D printed spacer. Like, what
this
the fuck?
You?
Like, what is that? That's not... No.
Yeah, that's for sure something non-OEM.
I don't remember that being there when I did this the first time, but whatever.
Oh, do you need to talk about what you did so far?
Alright, we took the manifold off. Now we gotta take the fuel rail off.
Gang gang!
Gang gang.
Like one picture.
Got an 8mm. We're taking these bolts off right here.
Have to find,
that one comes in clutch, dude. I have to right find there. That ASAP. Right. And the guy told me that one bit, the change of
the
one.
The Malcos?
Yeah.
Yeah, I lost my belt. It was an extendo, but I lost it.
Nate was telling me that
you need to do it?
That they sell them right there of Alex for like $5 or $3.
Yeah, I had
that blade for the shingles.
Mm-hmm.
You got one?
Yeah, I
okay.
got 75 of them.
Oh goddamn, I got 5. I was gonna ask if you wanted.
Pick it up from where? We have to get it.
You got little Calvin hands.
Let's say get it out of. Where's it going to? Down here.
What's that? Is that a corgi? I think you grabbed that with some.
Yeah, with different pliers, huh?
Yeah.
You're recording, right?
Yeah. I'm crazy.
Crazy taxi.
My earwax?
Yeah, you got a couple.
Damn.
Hey, Dean, you got earwax?
Mm-hmm.
I can't even see your ears.
This one's not that bright,
no,
actually.
No, why is that so bright?
This one's not that bright.
Sheesh! Real wheel gang!
Alright, knock sensor is installed.
Alright, I just got done washing my car. And cleaning up everything since I actually got finished with the bag. But here it is. This is my custom speaker box. This is with this little fancy knob here. And this is like my little storage thing with all my extra shit. But yeah, speaker box here. I forgot to clean this. Kind of dusty. Nice. I'm gonna go ahead and take another car and go see Green Chris because we're gonna get an update video on him and where he's been. Taking Mariah's whip. My tires are real bad, so I'm not gonna drive it. Christopher lives around an hour away, so we'll be there in 58 minutes. But yeah, we're taking Mariah's. I cleaned it the other day too. Her new dash mat, she won in the raffle. Her Instagram. Alright, I'll see you guys as I head to Chris's. Alright, we made it to Nowhere Land. with Courage the Cowardly Dog. And then we're here with Green Chris over here.
I want to welcome you, my new 2006 Acura TL. I came back.
We're at Cribs right here. This is his crib. He got,
oh shit.
We got his sink. We just whatever he needs to.
Battery that Dimitri likes a lot.
Right here, this little edge is where he uses the rescue map.
I actually do.
His garage is right here. His refrigerator.
Food.
And his workout equipment is all around here. So if you know Green Chris, he's famous for his green Gersey bumper. So where's your car at? It's not here. Where is it at?
I got state repped for being too loud and too cool. No?
No.
I sold it. Tired of it. Not gonna lie, I fucked up on the maintenance, so that's why I sold it. But don't try impressing people, because
he escaped
on maintenance.
He got rid of his car, so you're not gonna see him as much no more, because
you'll work on the Lexus. I ain't gonna have no.
Yeah, he moved up to a Lexus. He got his wheels here. By the time you see this video, it's probably sold, but he's selling these for around 20, a lot of money. But I think it's sold already, so yeah. But you know, this is Green Chris. I bought his Gersey bumper, I bought some other parts, and
he bought half my car pretty much.
Now he went from the best TL in the videos to no TL in the video.
To walking to work.
Yeah, to walking. You can walk way over there across this gravel.
No. Yeah.
Damn. I think I was gonna record today, but since there's a few things that I want to show you guys, I figure I'll start recording. Now I'm at work. I'm gonna go wash the car, rinse it off because it is dusty. Because the car cover fell off of it, so I'm gonna go wash it. But yeah, the reason why I'm recording is Mariah finally got her first set of real wheels, and I'm gonna show you that. I didn't record us test fitting the other day because I didn't think we were gonna get it, but we ended up picking them up. But yeah, she threw tires on it. It's in her car right now. I'm gonna adjust the rear camera kits in this video for her, and then yeah, I'll get to do a walk around. But yeah, first let me rinse this up and then we'll head home. All right, nice and wet. So she saw my airbag video install. Today's, I think it's April something, I forgot, but the video hasn't even been up yet, but I'm pretty sure it'll be done by the time you watch this video. But yeah, here is my trunk setup, and I really love the box. This is where I keep my storage thing. And if you want to know more about this, I explained it in the airlift video or the airbag install video. But yeah, what do you think I have in here? Let's see, pause it, guess real quick. All right, let's find out. Some hot Cheetos, you know. But I actually need this guy. Like that. All right, nice and washed up. It's already getting dusty because I live in like the outskirts. But yeah, time to go home. See you guys right now. These are Mariah's new wheels. VSKFs from Green Chris. If you haven't noticed that already. 9.5s in the front, 10.5s in the rear. Not too sure on the offset yet. I'm gonna probably try to camber it in just a little bit because that's a little too close to our liking. So we'll try to camber the wheels just a tad bit so that we don't rub too much. Yep. All right, here is her car. We're just gonna adjust the rear camber, like I said. Fit may go hard though.
Yep. Check it up and get the wheels off right now. Alright, it's getting kind of dark. And my light broke on my GoPro. And my phone's about to die. So, show you real quick. So, I took it off because it's way easier. She has this much thread. We're just going to max it out. And so, I'm going to put it on a vise I have right here and get a crescent wrench. And we're just going to break these bolts off and get them maxed out. Yep. Alright. This is maxed out now. Like that. Maxed out. Boop. Alright, at the top of it. Next day, guys. Got too dark, but look at that. Ooh, you can see it's like, it's gonna clear it now for sure. The rear. Nice. I'm gonna go a little bit thicker of a tire. We just swapped over from our old Cosmos wheels, and this is a stagger setup. It's a pretty mean stretch. I could put like some cards in here and shit. Over here, her front fitment. So we're gonna go ahead and be installing a part so we could get a little bit more camber up front. And what we're gonna be installing is this orange crush soda can. Just kidding. So we're gonna go ahead and install these welded camber arms that I welded at work to give it as max camber as possible. So yeah, we got these from Green Chris. Shout out to Green Chris, his Instagram's right here. A lot of parts we got from him, like the wheels. ESKFs. And we might actually get the lugs from him too. We'll see. He got the 326 lugs, so we might pick those up. But yeah, so this is her, her car. My wheels are not in yet, unfortunately. Hopefully by Chillerton, which is May 9th. It's like April 17th right now. But yeah, so we'll go ahead and jack it up. As you seen in Kanye's last video, a couple videos ago, I showed you kind of how to install the camber arm, so we're not gonna go too in depth. We'll jack it up, drop the coil over in the front on top, and then go ahead and start removing all this. All right, that one's out. So if you drop it from the strut, drop the bottom fork, you could get these out in like 20 minutes versus struggling with it. Right now we're just gonna see which one's which will be this one right here. So we'll go here and show you it. Boop, boop, boop. This is the welded one, this is the stock one. In the back. You can see how much more degrees of camber you just get with just this. Let me line it up a little better. You could draw a line. This one will go like straight up right here. Well, like right here. Now this one goes down here about like at least an inch or two. Yep, slap these guys on. One side is done. Go ahead and put this back together and I'll show you the difference between this side and the stock side. Alright, so this is one side. This is basically natural camber or to no camber at all. You can see the lip a little bit outside the fender. Go with over here now, which is camber one. Can't see the lip at all, and you can just see it's a little bit more camber. You can tell up front there's a lot more camber. You can see how most tire you can see. Go on the side. It's a lot more straight up. But yep, we're gonna do this side now and then we're done. All done. We got Tim over here. This car. Her. You like your new wheels?
Yep.
Yeah, dog.
Bam.
My first set wheels.
So nice.
Wrote you a letter. Now that I'm here without you, hope that you're better. Hope that you found someone new. 'Cause I'm getting older, know that I've changed, and I can't go back now, nothing's the same. But I won't forget how you got my name. And I was afraid, now I'm afraid.
Tonight we're eating teppanyaki, so I guess I'll just take you guys along. You'll meet the founder. Both founders should be there, hopefully. The UA squad, who started, you know, the actual car club. If he came down, so we're gonna eat teppanyaki, and maybe I'll get some rollers of Tim over here. Still waiting for his bags to show up. Mariah's about ready. Her car for Chillerton. But yeah, let's continue.
And you're next to me. Like we will always be. We said by now that we'd have everything and more. I never thought that we'd be dreaming on our own. 'Cause I'm getting older, know that I've changed, and I can't go back now, nothing.
We are back. Right now, I'm gonna take off the wheel. We're actually gonna put a spacer in, a 5mm. That's all we could find. Because this thing actually rubs like a motherfucker on the coilover, I think. So I'm sorry, Chris, as you're watching, for what you're about to see. But yeah, let's take off the wheel. Alright, as you can see, it's been rubbing quite a bit on the inner wheel. Let's go ahead and put this down. And here is ready to start. So we maxed the camber out, so this gives you a lot of camber. A lot of camber means you're gonna be rubbing on shit. And yeah, so it will rub so hard that it will actually slow down the car when we're going over a bump. So we'll go ahead and get these for now. These are just some O'Reilly's, just until we get hub-centric ones from eBay. They're pretty thick though, so I'm hoping they're cleared still with the fender. Hers is bonded. Whoever had this car last. All right. I don't think there'll be too much thread. We'll see, hopefully. All right, guys, so unfortunately, these spacers are a little bit too thick, and you don't have enough thread on here, unfortunately, with these wheels. So we're gonna go ahead and take off the baby spacers off my TL. I'll run this for a while. Well, I get new ones for that car. Or now I'm gonna return those. But yeah, so let me take off this. All right, as you can see, I'm running these super, I think they're 3mm or 2mm. Yeah, let's take these off. Let's compare two of these to one of these. See if we're gonna run two or one. So this is probably, this is a 7mm. And this is probably a 6mm. So most likely we'll just reuse one. For now, we'll do the test drive. And this is hub-centric, so the ring is perfect on here. That means I'll leave this off just in case. Let me see, let me try it, but I doubt we're gonna have any threads. Alright, fitment's a lot closer now, but there's more of a gap between it. Before I could even get my finger between the coilover and the rim.
now I could get like 2.5 fingers, I'll say. Yep, now we're ready to go to the dinner. At the boba. Tipsy. How was your food?
It was delicious. I love
Tiger Woods, how was your food?
It was delicious. I'm like, I'm about to go home and be a fat kid and eat.
I eat again?
Yeah. So I went inside Boba, I came out, I still have my mask on. I'm like, what the hell?
You buy that thing?
Huh?
Twos, the car we bag, and the headlights I just did from. Got the founders right here. Say what's up.
What up?
Peter over here posing for the cameraman.
That was it.